Dun dun dun. Let's get out of our mind, man, because we're kind of fucked up. Well, this is the end of the road right here, folks, and it doesn't look very good because we got a closet on our right and a closet on our left. What the fuck? It pays to research. Okay. Is a memories book. That's it. Ah! Oh shit, I can't move. I will fuck you too. My problem is sitting right outside that door. I can hear the bitch. Oh ho ho, he's gone. What a loser. He gave up way too quick. He could have had a nice meal. Okay, oh shit, that's right, I gotta go down there, huh? And I bet you this key is what works on that door down there, right? And what do you want to bet? We're gonna get chased. Please? Thank you. Oh! What in the world? We're gonna have to build a path up to the correct door. Which one's the correct door? Fuck. So, upon closer inspection, I'm seeing... Oh. Okay. No, never mind. That there's only... two doors that I'm aware of that actually open up. Turn that back on. Alright, so we got a door over here. I don't want to walk through the wrong side, if you know what I'm saying. Because I don't think we go through here, do we? Yeah, that pretty much goes off the map. We're not doing that. But these doors certainly don't look like... I'm going to try this farthest one over here. Interesting concept, but this also is... kind of, like a, I can't find the warning, guys. It's like set you up to fail kind of thing. And the only reason I'm saying that is, oh shit. This is going to be somewhat tricky to get into this doorway without falling off the edge. If I just jump in, look at that. Oh my gosh. I really didn't think it was going to work. Got any lantern on here for me? You got anything in here for me? Other than death. So yeah, guys, it's the eve of Halloween as I'm recording this. Eve of the Halloween 2018. And did I mention Halloween is my absolute favorite holiday? You know, it's kind of funny because, you know, when I was a kid, my favorite holiday... Oh, what? Wait a minute, what? Oh, fuck, really? Anyway, my favorite holiday was always Christmas. It was just like my favorite thing ever. I would look forward to it every year. If you guys have ever seen the movie A Christmas Story, when they talk about it's every kid's thing. That's what they look forward to every year. Please be this one. No. It's gotta be you, right? Didn't I check them all? What the hell is this? Me. Are they? Okay, I'll check this one. Maybe it's this door. I don't know, because... Alright, because I can't go out. Come on, let me out, please. Fuck, it was that one the whole time. The whole time! Oh, sure. What? Why did I freeze in the... Ah! Oh boy. Oh boy! That was fun, wasn't it? That was a thrill. This is an upside down room. Okay, well. You seem to have boxes at the ready right here, so look at that, I got a glass jar. I'm thrilled about that, I don't know why, but oh, I'm thrilled about this though. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, bitches. Why am I calling from bitches? Madness. Now what? The world is upside down. It's funny. My madness is playing tricks on me, but I will not give up. Yeah, he's persistent, we'll say that much. He's not gonna let it get him down. Nothing's gonna break his strap. Break his stride. Nothing gonna hold him down. Alright, so... alright then. More notes. What do I have in here? That's right, I have cuprite. Okay. Nothing in there, but there is a note. And there is a box stuck in the wall. Glitch! Portal. Let's think. Everything is included. The war in my life. War requests blood. Life means happiness and clarity. Really? You think so, huh? Yeah, whatever. Blood means weapons, and clarity means water. I must find a way to assemble the two. Maybe I have to shed blood and water? But for the blood, I need a weapon. Let's try to find one. What? He's gonna find a knife, obviously. That's gonna be my guess. We have to cut a human body to gather the blood. You need an acid potion to remove the lock. Cuprite. Didn't I do that already, though? You have to burn the... Yeah, I did. So we're just... All we're doing is trying to cut the human body together. But... So for some reason, I still have the cuprite in my possession. Which doesn't make a whole lot of sense. I'm done with that. Hey, calm down. Oh, here's the box. Get out of there. Get. Oh, well. So, yeah. Wait a minute. What? One more time. What was that? Cut a human... Okay. I don't have the knife or anything, so... Alright, Oh, there's goodies in there. We better grab them. I'm gonna put a box inside, though, because it doesn't look like there's a way back out of here. Yeah, there... Alright, then. Sanity potions, because we're gonna go fucking insane and just a matter of seconds here. That's what we do, because we're crazy. I knew this had to be open because we still need to find... Oh, shit, don't go in there just yet. I worry about these things. Why is there... there's like mustard and ketchup on the walls. Not the walls, but the ceiling. Is the key in your butt? What am I? Well, I need a cutting tool. Where's the cutting tool? Jesus Christ, calm down, box. Did I miss the cutting tool? Like somewhere. No, box, if you would come out here, it would make things a lot easier. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. I did not. Oh no. Okay, you can get out. Fuck. I'm sure I fucked that one up. I'm gonna put this in here. There's nothing there. Nope, nothing there. Ow! Bonking my head on a desk. There. Okay, well, where is this tool, this apparatus? I don't have anything to... Do I go back? Where would I go back to, though? It's certainly it's not going to let me leave, right? Yeah, it doesn't. Well... Light that upside down torch. I don't get it. I keep thinking it's something in here. You know? Come here, barrel. Okay, I've gotten on top of you many times. Yeah. It's right, it's a cutting tool. I have to cut a human body to gather the blood. And there's a human body here. Well, there's body parts. There, but I have no cutting tool. And I don't know where there is a cutting tool. Look around this room instead. Because I'm not seeing anything in these other rooms. Where's the cutting tool? Goddamn it. Look, it's stuck to the ceiling. Nope, stop. That's why they've been shooting down at me. They were... Yeah. And you little bastard. Why can't I get you open? You probably hold what I need, right? What if I use this? Well, that didn't work. Cutting tool. I'm gonna run out of lantern oil. That's no joke. Guys, I'm not seeing shit. What cutting tool? I'm gonna turn that off for a second. If there's anything really to see, we've seen everything we need to. I don't know what to do because I can't find a cutting tool. As near as I can tell, I can't seem to find a single cutting tool. In your mouth? No. I swear to God, how many times I gotta look in these rooms? Oh my God, it's right fucking there. Ugh. How did I miss that? So what do I cut? Do I cut this? Then we'll put this here. Oh God, where'd my cup go? Where'd my cup go? Is it in here? Okay, good. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Seriously? Alright, so... to gather the blood. But, notes. Portal. Shed blood and water. Does that mean I put the blood here? Why not? Well, that worked. For whatever reason, I'm not trying to go with logic here, so. Slight headache. Well, let's get rid of the slight headache since I don't have any frickin' laudanum. Why am I barely moving? Oh, God! I wasn't running. It wouldn't even let me run. What the fuck is that shit? Okay. It's because I fell down and broke my goddamn leg. Bullshit. Go eat something, you douchebag. Oh, look, and we're almost out of lantern oil. That's fucking awesome. Oh, well, hey, fuck you too then. No? What do you mean, no? I'll put this on there. Shit. Okay then. Oh shit. Okay, what the fuck am I looking for in here? It's the only fucking room that opened. Take a bite out of that, you dork. Oh shit, I don't have any fucking lantern oil. What am I doing in here? There's I'm not seeing anything. Oh, That doesn't seem to work very well either, but do I... This is sketchy. This is just a tad sketchy, because, yeah, at least the monster should have a sound. For real. I can lure you in here. Come on, douchebag. I don't have a lantern, though. Can't tell you where I'm at. Was that him hitting the door? Come on in, bitch. Got a nice big supper ready for you. The dumbest water monster I've ever encountered. It's kind of a shame because this actually started out pretty cool. It's gotten kind of dumb. I'm just gonna run for it. I don't even care at this point. You know, I did have a nice big dinner set out for you over there, fucker. Yeah, you just go that way, you idiot. Have some more lunch. Why put body parts in here if they don't even do any good? Christ. I know where it goes. If I can just find it again. Oh, it's not there. It's over here. The direction we came from. Alright, Key, you better fucking work. Oh, look. We're trapped inside our mind. That's a big fucking mind. Here. Let me guess, we step into the light and we go into another realm. Or not. Okay, there's a door over there. It's the only door I see, so I guess we just pop in here. Shut the door behind us, obviously. Because shit could go down. Wonderful. I don't have a, I don't have a closet to hide in. Fuck me. Well, that's kind of bright. Let's read this. The choice. All stories have an end. Others begin. This world and this madness did more than duration. You have the choice. Get out of your mind, return to the real world, but surprises await. Door left. Or die in peace. You have suffered too much from the war, and the death of your family has no meaning. Door right. Oh. Oh. Well, you know what this means, guys. I have to do this. Alright, so, let's see, this one says peace, this one says just instant death. Let's try peace, but something awaits. Okay, now I can move. I couldn't move there for a second. So, this has had a few jump scares in it. Just wondering. He said something waits. You make the wrong choice. Return to the real world is more painful. And your hallucinations are still present. Dropped in my mind. You know, and you hear about that so many times, it's like, the real world is much more painful than, you know, something outside of death. Because all those problems you had, all those pain, whatever you felt in the real world is gone. So that does make sense. So let's do this real quick and try the other side. See what happens. Come on. End. Thank you. All right, so we went that way. We're gonna go this way. This is gonna be scary. We're supposed to die, so. Congratulations, you make the right choice. You will not suffer anymore. Dropped in my mind. I thought it was trapped in my mind. Wait a minute. That wasn't trapped in my mind? I could have sworn it was called trapped in my mind, not dropped. It said it right there. You guys saw it. Dropped in my mind. Anyway, thank you, Rocklight. Warius and everyone involved. That was good. Wait a minute, I have to say, yeah, trapped in my mind. Look, trapped in my mind. Dropped. And they dropped the ball on that one, didn't they? I need to shut the fuck up. But yeah, that was cool. I like those, you know how I am. I like the short, scary, and it had a little bit of a story to it, too. That was cool. And the choice at the end, the choice at the end made sense. You know, it's a disturbing, actually, it's a very disturbing subject when you think about that. That I think a lot of people that decide to end their lives early of their own accord are the reasons why they do that. It's just much more difficult for them to live in the real world as it would just be to blink out and be done with it. I mean, none of us know really what's beyond death. And, I mean, we don't. No one has real proof. It would be nice to think that, you know, there's this pearly gate, and everyone you care about, and your family and friends and loved ones that have all passed on, are there waiting for you. And of course, that's going to be the better decision. So that ending is kind of, you know, it's kind of heavy when you think about it. Especially someone who's, you know, tormented and can't deal with their everyday life any longer, you know, and it's best to just end it all. That's a rough one, man. I don't know. So, not saying I ever felt that way. I'm just saying I've had friends that took that path. And yeah, I guess I never questioned it. Just, I guess that's what they felt they needed to do. Anyway, so I don't know why I'm gotten so serious and stuff. It's like this, the Halloween custom stories and all that. It should be fun and scary and spooky. But I hope you all thought it was fun and scary and spooky. I thought it was really cool. If you thought it was really cool too, I suggest, you know, hit like and share. And sub to my channel if you haven't already. Because that's really kind of fun. You know, you get to hit a button. Ooh, buttons are fun. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one. Y'all have a fantastic day. Shouts to